to be probably removed. And when you think about flesh, it's another hero that, well, it's a ban in itself, right? If you're picking flesh, you can't pick some of these illusion-based heroes that are awakened. And overall, he's been buffed up. That's why we're seeing him throughout the tournament. Like the laning stage itself, with the speed of the lightning, is just much, much better.
Also, in the draft room, you see the two heroes, the dark heroes that are going to be killing off an Electrarch. Maybe in the first 10 or so minutes, when Electrarch really gets tankier, but when it gets in that mid-game, yeah, Electrarch is all good.
The CM as well, we didn't really mention it. Crystal Maiden is one of the best position 5 to deal with a core Marty, reasonable Marty. Because inside the laning phase, it's about being, you know, attacking melee, and since Crystal Maiden with the mind attack speed on him, no, he's not a frostbite, you really break down what Marty wants to do in the laning phase. So if you pair it with a good carry, you can already get the Thunder Awakened with an advantageous side bait.
And they played some interesting carries with the Crystal Maiden, something like a Bloodseeker, something that's really strong in the laning stage, as long as there's fighting happening across the map. Because Marcy, like, this is, I don't know, you're telling me Crystal Maiden is going to do something. It's never what I see. Like, Marcy comes to the lane, she kills what it's wrong.
Gone with the times where it's like, in the draft, are you first hit? Yes. Arena, the one that kisses, even the chip hammers of CM, then they can be in a coordinate position.